time for another Tuesday tip. Today, I want to talk to you about PIP. P-I-P, personal injury protection. Nobody really understands exactly what that means, but it's a type of insurance coverage that you are required to have under Kentucky law. It comes because of Kentucky's no-fault statute, and PIP is exactly what it says. It is personal injury protection payments for you, regardless of who's at fault in a wreck. So no matter who is at fault for a wreck, if you incur medical bills, at least the first $10,000 will be covered by your own personal injury protection. So it is important that you make sure that you have adequate PIP coverage on your insurance policy. A lot of people choose to carry $20,000 or $30,000 of PIP, and that's very important because every dollar that you have in PIP is a dollar that doesn't have to get turned into health insurance. If you have any questions about personal injury protection or no-fault coverage, feel free to give us a call at Foreman Watson Holtry. And this has been another Tuesday Tip.